So it is important for person with amputee to learn how walk with crutch because it is the alternative way of mobility. Before starting the training, we need to assess the correct measurement of the crutches for patient. For auxiliary crutches, the three main points for measuring. First one is the armpit should remain in the 5 cm or 2 to 3 fingers below the axilla. And second one is the hand grip remain in the wrist brace. And third one is the elbow should remain in 15 to 30 degree flex position. The person with amputee follow two gait pattern during walk with auxiliary crutches. One is the swing to gait and another one is swing through gait. Usually in acute phase, it is not preferred for a person with amputation to use auxiliary crutches because they have less muscle power, less stability and poor balance.